This must be that beautiful Skyrim weather I've always heard about.
A nightmare, surely.
You have prevailed.
So it is.
You have proven yourself an ally to the Skull, and so the Skull shall be allies to you. If you have released the Windstone and broken the hold on my people, perhaps you can do the same for the rest of Solstheim. I doubt it will fully stop whatever Mirak is doing. But it may slow his progress. I cannot help with that. None here can. You would... Mirak had this? It is a dark thing. Unnatural. I would have nothing to do with it. He came to us some time ago, asking about black books. Seek him out to the south. Be cautious, Dragonborn. There is something else at work. Oh, the dragons have returned. We must look to the All-Maker.
He grows ever near to...
Oh!
dark, but I've spent more than my share of time.
How many is that today?
I saw the factory brothers bobbing around in there this morning.
Someone there.
What was that? shipshape.
Oh, hello.
Oh, my friend, I have a fantastic opportunity for you, and it has only a small... Oh, I was contacted by a relic collector in the province of Elsewhere who is in possession of the Staff of Indaris. He has offered to donate the staff to the museum for safekeeping. He worries that the staff could fall into the hands of the Thalmor and a local resistance.
He is already on his way to us and should arrive shortly. Phenomenal. Do give him my regards.
Oh, you're here. I have some exciting news. And donated a relic from their personal collection. You can decide if you want to use it or place it right on the screen.
This is a surprise.
There is an evening. I don't strip, but I heard some. day, friend.
You found Verona yet? I could really use some tea. You refer to the tomes of esoteric knowledge that old Hermaeus Mora has scattered throughout the world? Is this somehow connected to your search for Mira? Have you? The actual Arcana Infinium, that's it. I've searched for it myself for many years without success. Well then, you should know better than anyone that Hermaeus Mora is not to be trifled with. But he is subtler than most of the other Daedric princes, as you would expect of the Prince of Knowledge and Fate. You seem to have escaped the fate of many who find themselves ensnared forever by the lore of his secrets. Or perhaps not. Found one? Yes. And you read it too, didn't you? Don't try to deny it. You've got the look. Dangerous knowledge is still knowledge and therefore useful. Usually turns out to be the most useful in my... Now that is a dangerous path indeed. You may end up like Mirak, of course. Two power mad dragonborn. It could be very interesting. Oh yes. They're not hard to locate once you know how to look for them. I have one here that I've been using to locate more. Yes, I haven't been idle while this fascinating madness engulfed Solstheim. But my book isn't what you're looking for. But I do know where to find a black book that can help you. Oh, it is clearly not associated with the same power that has overtaken the island. And I'm not talking about Hermaeus Mora. These black books are all his, of course. No, what you're looking for is a specific book, presumably because Mirak's power derives from it. Yes, I do. I haven't been able to get it, but maybe together we can unlock the secrets the Dwemer left behind. Forbidden knowledge were somewhat of a specialty of the dwarves, eh? It seems the ancient Dwemer discovered this book and took it to study. I found their reading room in the ruins of Nacharlak, but perhaps the two of us together will be able to get at the book. To Nacharlak, then. Follow me.
Thank you.
The Dwemer certainly knew how to build for the ages. These towers have outlasted their creators by millennia. The book is housed inside that dome. I'll need to unlock the door for us. Let's get on with it. The Dwemer of Nchardak appear to have been fond of these control pedestals. Luckily, I found a cube to operate it inside on my last visit. I sealed the door when I left to keep out ignorant meddlers. Let me unlock it. The book is just in. So tantalizingly close. But trust me, no magic will open that. I'd have had the book already. No, we'll have to do this the hard way. If we can restore the steam supply to this room, I'm certain I can open it. As you'll see, that's easier said than done. This way, the boilers. Follow me. Said the Dwemer submerged the entire city beneath the sea until the invaders gave up. I have my doubts, but the city was a marvel of Dwemer engineering. Now reduced to this. As you can see, most of the lower levels of the city are flooded, but it isn't hopeless. The old Dwemer pumps still seem to work. Watch. Only operate when a cube is in the pedestal. Now, unfortunately, they only have one cube. These four boilers provide steam to the room upstairs. They're shut down, but they still respond to the control cubes. So, if we can find four more cubes, we can turn these boilers back on and restore steam power to the room upstairs. Then I should be able to open the book's protective case. Bring that cube. We'll need it